But don't you know, Mr. Stoner? Sloane asked. Don't you understand about yourself yet? You're going to be a teacher. Suddenly, Sloane seemed very distant, and the walls of the office receded. Stoner felt himself suspended in the wide air, and he heard his voice ask, Are you sure? I'm sure, Sloane said softly. How can you tell? How can you be sure? It's love, Mr. Stoner, Sloane said cheerfully. You are in love. It's as simple as that.